Jagannacharya is a great sculptor who built the magnificent temples of Beluru and Halebidu in Karnataka. Jagannacharya was happily married to his wife Manjari. But some people, being jealous of their bonds, poisoned Jagannacharya's mind and he abandoned his wife. After a while, he got appointed as the main sculptor in the court of the Hoysala king Vishnuvardhana. One day, a young sculptor who had joined Jagannacharya as an apprentice found a defect in one of the carvings of Jagannacharya. He said that a frog is stuck inside the sculpture and it is a defect. Jagannacharya said if it is true, he will cut off his hand. And when that area was chiseled, a frog jumped out and it indeed turned out to be true. As promised, Jagannacharya cut off his hand. Later, they both learned that the young sculptor who had identified the fault was none other than the son of Jagannacharya, Danakanacharya. Jagannacharya got a vision from the Lord Chennakeshava to build his temple in his hometown in Kridapura near Tumkuru district of Karnataka. The father and the son both built this temple together and miraculously Jagannacharya's hand got restored. And today this town is known as Kaidala, meaning the giver of hand.